We're doing the Heart Creek Trail. It's just outside Canmore, and it's 8 o'clock in the morning. And we just got off the highway, Highway 1, and it's just a little drive, I guess, up this road. Is that a little one?
Yeah, it's just a tiny one.
Tiny little drive. Canada. Oh, acquire a valid pass. All right, we just parked here. Nice parking lot. These crazy birds. All right, I think it goes this way. And we're trying hiking poles for the first time. Well, we got them for Elle, but because of her cast, she can only use one. So I'm using the other one. Just up the first little height here. Of course, we're just getting our trail legs because we were in the plane most of the day yesterday. So far, it's just a nice, easy trail. So this is all part of the creek diversion. Or overflow, I think. They had a huge flood here and they had to divert it so that it wouldn't flood the highway out. Okay, so here's Heart Creek. Beautiful clear creek. Oh, there's a big duck there. Valley connector from the Heart Creek Canyon. Right. Really well maintained trail. We're going into a bit of a canyon here now, so this must be the riverbed, eh? Well, it showed on the picture at the front that people climb here. This is probably some pins in the rocks up there. Some loops, so they must come and climb here. It'd be fun to try. Oh, look, it broke the rail. Oh, that's too bad. Things coming up over there. Climbed up here.
I was going there.
See if we could
see me over here.
Alright, so this is sort of the end of the trail for us because it looks like people maybe scramble up there, but can't really get any farther here. This is the end. So we checked the map. The trail actually continues on over here. So against our better judgment, we got... We decided to come up here and see where it goes. We're gonna try and make it up to the top there. Okay, so now we think we've probably reached the end of the trail. According to the map, anyway, this just says it's the end. It's this is what it's like now. I don't know if you remember what it was like when we got here, but... Yeah, there's a few more people here now. It's almost no parking left.